In this video, we'll show you just how easy it is to integrate Banyan with your organization's identity provider using Okta as our example. In the Banyan Command Center, navigate to Identity Provider settings, and then set the protocol to IDC and User Identity Provider to Okta. Leave the other identity provider configuration fields empty for now, but take note of the redirect URL as we'll need it for the steps in Okta. Next, we'll create the Banyan Trust Provider app in Okta. Log into your Okta account to add an application. Leave the platform set to web and set sign-on method to OpenID Connect. Name the application integration Banyan Trust Provider and upload the Banyan logo. In the Login Redirect URIs field, use the redirect URL from the Command Center and then click Save. Then, set the group claims for the Okta token. Navigate to Sign-On, OpenID Connect ID token, and then click Edit. Leave the Group Claims filter to Filter and the Groups Claim filter as Groups, and set the Matches regex to .*, to ensure the token issued by Okta contains all the user's group information. Then click Save. Now gather the Banyan Trust Provider app's issuer URL and client credentials on the General tab. Then return to the Command Center and enter them in the Identity Provider details, and click Update User Identity Provider Config. That's it! You've successfully integrated Okta to manage your directory of users in Banyan. For more information on Banyan, visit www.banyansecurity.io.